morning. It is Saturday of AUSA. We're already here. Sorry I didn't do my usual, like, morning. We should do it in the...
These steps don't...
But we're getting photos. Hey, Lori.
Hey.
So we're here, and that's cool. We're getting, like, individual photos, I guess, right now, because we're still put together. There's a black squirrel. Hello.
Hello, darling.
Oh, wait.
I love you.
What?
I have your junk mail.
We are, like, kind of confused with our photo shoot thing, because this is our first, like, professional kind of photo shoot, but we don't know what's going on. But we went through the dealer's hall and the artist alley and the video game room, and they're popping. I saw Fire Emblem. That's really all that's important, am I right? Lori, how's your con?
Ah!
Oh, you weren't even in frame. Anything you want to add? Well, our cosplays were pretty popular so far. Like, people love Sue and Yuraka, and like a couple photographers with like business cards were like, hello, and that's fun. Huh?
I'm just different poses, and you're like,
well, I don't. Sue has the two. She's the, yeah. But that's it for this vlog portion. We're not really doing anything right now. So that's fun.
I'm a golf expert.
Oh wait, is it my turn?
No.
Okay, I see. I see.
Are you kidding me?
Hell yeah, that's not me anymore.
How do I change my club?
Yeah! Okay. Look at her go.
These all look
She's
the same.
So serious. I already beat her in one game, so now she wants vengeance in golf.
Yeah!
Hey, Lori.
Hey.
Hey. We're at the My Hero photo shoot, and then we have to leave half an hour early.
Yeah.
For an actual photo shoot. Have anything?
Ooh, the photographer finally texted us back and was like, yeah, we're still on. We're good. Just meet in the lobby.
Yay. So we finished the photo shoot. Photographer was really nice. Yeah, anything to say?
My wig was in my face the entire time.
Yeah, I was so afraid because like these bangs right here keep coming back, and I was like, oh, what if I forget to move them? But I think it went well, and it was really pretty, and it was supposed to rain today, but it didn't, and that's really nice.
Aww, there's a Deku up there.
Okay. So, we just pet a dog.
It bit me.
But I love it, because it was just a puppy, so it's like in its like teething phase, I think. So yeah, Lori's disinfecting. I have a mark there.
Look, mine is swollen.
Wait, so yeah, we were mauled by dogs. Wait, thumbnail moment. Wait, what? A dog did what? Anyways,
not
that...
Not clickbait,
because we did actually get bitten by dog, but it was a puppy, and he was just teething, so... And it didn't hurt. I love him. I hope he's having a really good day, because he was a Shiba.
Sheep boy.
But that's it.
There was the other dog.
Yeah, there was another dog, too. I hope that he has a great day, too.
I think it was a spaniel.
He's
something.
Beautiful.
I don't know. Probably a Naruto cosplayer.
Listen, all right. Well, I got a perfect argument. Hanyo is best girl in Rin's world, so why can't she be best girl in all worlds? There you go. See, I broke.
into the masquerade. We tried going to a panel that was supposed to be about Totoro and Studio Ghibli, but it ended up being about, like, hentai, so, like, we went to the masquerade, and it was great. What did you think about the masquerade?
Oh my god, I'm inspired. I'm gonna dance.
Next year we're gonna join. We're gonna try and do a group. I'm not gonna spoil it, but next year we're gonna do a group. So, yeah, update later. So anyways, I'm excited, and the Riku and the... I'm blinking on his name, but that skit made me want to cry. That was so good. And if for some reason you're watching my stupid vlog, I love you. That's it. We're at our room, so bye.
So we're heading to a panel on posing, and then after that we're gonna head to the rave. I guess a quick outfit of the day thing. Or not, never mind.
Outfit really. At the 10 o'clock.
Yeah, overalls, the same shirt that I wore for Sue earlier, and then socks, and that's it. I didn't wear my fishnets, and Lori's wearing a literal tutu, so. We out here.
So there's like 10 people inside the rave, so we're not going. So she wore a tutu for nothing, but my outfit's kind of cute. So there's that at least.
I mean, on the bright side, people probably thought I'm not wearing pants, so who's the winner here?
No one.
No, I am.
Okay. Let's see. Anything else? Oh, we went to a panel about posing, and it was very good. So big thank you to the panel hosts. They were popping. Learned a lot, and that was nice. I don't know what else to say. Anything else?
Yeah.
But today's cosplays were big hits, and that was really nice. Like, I don't know, someone stopped us and was like, "You made your cosplays, right?" And we're like, "Yeah." And she was like, "I can tell, but like in the best way
possible."
And that was really nice. And they like were just like talking about how great our cosplays were. And they were like, "Your Subo is good." And I was like, "Thank you." So that was really nice, and I saw Chrome and Lissa in the holiday skins, and I passed them like 4 times, and I didn't ask for a picture, so if you're watching this for some reason, have a great day. I loved your cosplays. It's late. What time is it?
11:02.
It's 11:02. I'm tired, but it's like, I don't want to go to sleep yet. I put on these lashes for nothing. Oh yeah, we also had Nando's for dinner. That was cool.
So, I think this is gonna be the end of Saturday of Anime USA vlog. I feel like I didn't vlog a lot, and I'm sorry for that. But, other than that, you know, today was a good day. And, I don't know, I feel like I might end up doing Yuraka again tomorrow. But...
You're gonna snatch my wig? You're gonna do Yuraka?
I'm sorry, I meant Sue. I meant Sue tomorrow. Because I don't like how my Sakura came out at all, really. Like, it's not good. So, depending on what goes on tonight, like, I might just push Sakura off for, like, Halloween or something, if we actually can do anything for Halloween.
Good luck.
Yeah. So, yeah. That's it, I guess, for this vlog. If you've watched this far, thank you very much. Feel free to hit that subscribe button and leave a comment, I guess. What should they comment? Or what should they answer?
Have you ever gotten lost at a convention?
Okay. Answer that question in the comments. Yeah, see you next week for Sunday of Con. Or at least if I keep my schedule. See you. Good night.